Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from Hungary for high school students. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go. And when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. To begin, we'll note that since p and q are roots, we can express the quadratic as x minus p times x minus q. And so by expanding and comparing coefficients, we can show that b is minus p plus q and c is p times q. If we then consider f of p minus q, which we'll do by substituting x for p minus q into this equation here, then we show that p minus q minus p becomes minus q, and p minus q minus q becomes p minus 2q, which we know to all equal 6pq. And since we know q is prime and therefore can't be zero, we can divide by minus q to show that p minus 2q is equal to minus 6p. And so by adding 6p and adding 2q, we can show that 7p is equal to 2q. And therefore the primes p and q which satisfy this equation will be when p is 2 and q is 7. And therefore putting these back in for b and c, we show that the function f is equal to x squared minus 9x plus 14. We also have another possibility, which is to consider if the primes are negative, in which case we would have p would be negative 2 and q would be negative 7. And summing these back in for b and c, we show now that our function f would be x squared plus 9x plus 14. And so we're done.